sells coke at the weekend as a means to fund getting his own. He sells weekend class junkies their needs when they just don't know how to go home. And what kind of life has he got? Maybe none soon if he doesn't stop being something he's not. Our friendly host called him up to the party. On some level he thinks they are friends. At 11 o'clock in the morning, it's the party that might never end. He's just not looking after himself. He'll be dead in 5 years if he doesn't change something. What kind of void does this thing fill? What kind of pain do they need it to kill? The powder-fired freight train, the one-way express through the hills. How did I end up still at the party? I'm the fool who passed out in the chair. Just came up to the smoke for the weekend. Got a wife and a baby down there. I wake up to these three fucking ghosts, fumbling round for a fight in my coat. More fool I to be thinking that I could still drink like I did 20 years ago, flirting with my ego. The only thing I need, the one-way express out of here.